Hundreds, possibly thousands of deeds to homes are sitting in limbo because scam artists or foreclosure schemes have added their names to the title. It's a problem a KCRA 3 investigation told you about back in February, and now lawmakers are trying to help. As KCRA 3's Mallory Hoff tells us, one legislator says it's just common sense.
Rafael Castillo just wanted to get his home out of foreclosure and thought he could through the help of this woman, Jewel Hinkles.
He believed that he was modifying his loan or an investor was going to buy his loan.
But there were no investors. Instead, Hinkles got the Castillos and hundreds of other people across California to sign the deed to their homes over to Hinkles. Eventually, she was caught and pled guilty to bankruptcy fraud and is in jail awaiting her sentence.
This is certainly among the worst of these kind of cases that we've seen.
But even after getting caught, one problem remains. Hinkle's name is still on Rafael Castillo and other victims' deeds. Because of that, he cannot sell his home unless he asks Hinkles to sign the paperwork, which she won't do.
Otherwise, the property owner would have to hire an attorney and file a private civil action in Superior Court, and that typically costs thousands of dollars and takes, you know, at least 3 to 6 months.
James Lewis is an assistant district attorney in San Joaquin County. He and other prosecutors in the state say the bad deeds resulted in victims getting victimized all over again, so they want to change the law.
It gives us an additional tool as criminal prosecutors to help victims of real estate fraud.
Often these homes are the only asset, or certainly the only significant asset, that these victims have.
Assemblyman Don Wagner says there is nothing that forces people like Jewel Hinkles to sign the paperwork to fix home titles, so he wrote a bill that would change that. If it becomes law, a judge can nullify a title and clear it for the homeowner once they've handed down a conviction.
You've got a criminal there with zero incentive whatsoever to fix this process, make it easy, and folks with their entire life savings sometimes tied up, and it's fundamentally unfair. Needn't be this way, because you've got a judge sitting there. He's heard the evidence. She's heard the evidence. They can then resolve the problem right away.
Which would clear the way for homeowners like Rafael Castillo to get out of foreclosure without having to ask the person who victimized them to help.
I just want my life back. I just want her to sign the deed. As easy as it was to get her on the deed, you know, why isn't it that easy to get her off the deed?
Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 News.
Now, Assemblyman Don Wagner's bill passed its first committee, and it's expected to pass the assembly floor. As for Jewel Hinkles, she still will not sign over the Castillo's deed. She is scheduled to be sentenced in June.
We're going to continue to follow this,
yep,
though,
of
before
course.
It goes. Let's take a look.